enough room for like 5 people!
You can't be talking about me, so... But anyways, why are you holding the hot tea in your hands? Why don't you like put it in your pocket or a bag or give it to me? Someplace where it's safe. I don't want to lose it.
Well, Zan, I sort of like holding on to it because it makes me feel strong.
Well, be careful. I'm just warning you. If you do anything stupid and lose it, I'm going to show you what strong really feels like.
Guys, another train is coming. I think we should get going.
Jay, I don't really see the need to rush out of here.
I mean, I have a good feeling that the same family is on that train.
Well, what? It's not like you wrote them a note telling them that we were coming to Chennai, did you, you dimwit?
No. I would never do anything like that. Oh, but they did hire good investigators, so... I mean, it's not gonna be that hard to track us.
I wouldn't bet on it. But you're right. We should get out of here. We don't want to waste our whole day here. We've got to get settled.
All right, buddy. Now that we're in Chennai, what's your big plan?
Well, Jay, I want you to go check us into a hotel. I would send Rishi, but he's a little too short to be seen by the people working there.
Look, Zan, at least I'm not big enough for all of Chennai to see.
Just remember, you guys, this is the start of our new and improved lives. We can't afford to mess this up. Let's go.
I think they speak Tamil here. Does anyone know any Tamil?
No. However, I do know some Bhanatyam. My ex-girlfriend taught me a little she knew.
Okay, Jason. Do you have an idea where they could have gone?
No, and quite frankly, I really don't care. Guys, I need to finish my shopping. The Gucci in Chennai has one last pair of shoes, and I want them.
Really? We're looking for Babuchak Chandra Koklawala, and all you can think about is shopping?
I mean, they are the last pair in all of India, and plus, maybe they're at the mall.
Okay, fine. Let's go, but just make it quick.
Okay, you guys. So now that we're finally settled in, I think it's about time that we got some new clothes to get fitted into. What do you say?
Hey, Zan, I don't think Chennai offers their clothes in plus size.
That's okay, Rishi. They have baby sections everywhere for you.
Look, Zan, I shop in the kids' medium, okay? And I'm hoping that with Bobby's luck today, I can get that rare rhino statue I've been looking for.
Yeah. You just keep on obsessing over your stupid little toys.
Toys? I don't think so. You know what? I'm gonna go to the bathroom now.
All right, Rishi, bud. Do you need help?
Why would I need help?
Well, I imagine it must be pretty hard for you to change your diapers by yourself. But you're a big kid now.
Hey, sir. Can you help us? You look like you're from around here, and well, I'm looking for a short, Bundler-like boy. He's a collector by trade, and well, my stupid brother over there sold him something of great value.
Hey, I'm not stupid, you're the bear-proof. But sir, can you help us?
Sorry, I don't know what you are talking. I cannot help you, but good luck.
Oh yeah, I am just here to buy laddu for dinner, then I'm going home.